A suicide car bomber killed at least 10 people on Monday, in the worst attack in the Somali capital this year when he tried to kill Mogadishu's security chief near the presidential palace, police and rebels said. Al-Qaeda-linked Islamist militant group Al-Shabaab said, it carried out the attack along Maka al Mukarram road that runs between the palace and the National Theatre, a route lined by tearooms that were engulfed in fire from the blast.